Brother is dead. I was told by his killers who boasted they took him from me. And my mom. And all I can do is sit here knowing I've lost my best friend. So if you think those three are the ones responsible for Toby's death, even just for a moment, then I need your help.
Those three are dangerous. Proceed with extreme caution, as delicately as possible.
Do you want to know how this is going to play out? And then you'll go running to your brother and tell him it's me. There won't be no police involved. Because that's the way it works, isn't it? Because I'm gonna finish this. I'm gonna get my hands on that brother of yours.
The one that killed our Toby while you two left. And I'm gonna break his face too.